Be silent in two situations. When someone can't understand your feeling through your words. And second one is, when someone can understand everything without any words. Radhe Radhe.